Former Ivory Coast international Olivier Tebele has forged a new career away from football, as Africa's first maker of cognac.